Oh, yeah, yeah. Wow, that's beautiful. Well, after a long drive, we've just arrived in Lahu village Sunday morning so that Pastor Paul can give the message. It's a long mountainous drive and pretty dangerous, but these people are so happy to see us. This is a church building up here. These are little kids. Lahu is a hill tribe with many villages across northern Thailand into Burma. This one's up pretty high. You can see the beautiful view stretching on for ages. You hear the hymns being sung and played in the background. That's good. And that means that church is about to start, as well as scaring the dogs to death.
Here they come.
Here comes our congregation. Thank you.
Yes. God is good. I am so glad to be back here. Over 11 years ago, I sat down and ate a meal right after, Susan and I did right out here. This was one of the first experiences we remember from Thailand. All of you are very special to us. And we love you very much. And I was very sincere when I said, I pray for you always. But it's important to remember why you are here. Because the Lord Jesus.
This wouldn't be owned by a villager, would it? This would be owned maybe like by the mayor or something.
Well, the mayor is down in the...
Or a village chief? Somebody important.
Oh, it's right down below.
So now Susan's doing medicine after church to help these guys.
But it helps with the digestion and stomach problems.
It's like a herbal remedy or something.
It's primarily herbal. Yeah.
That's good.
Having trouble getting good diets here, though.
Oh yeah. What's the stuff on the face?
They do that to, it's a decoration, but it's also to keep them lighter, to keep the sun from making them darker.
นี่ครับนี่ครับสาวบนด้วยครับอ่ะนี่
I don't want to see because
I ate so much food. Yeah,
and then I'm gonna get attacked.
I'm going to go to the house.
我要拿了
Pusai.
Salah. 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 Salah